All right, guys, doing a personal box, 2016 preferred for a Chicago fan. Yeah, opening night we did. I didn't get on till almost 11 o'clock, and we still did four cases that one night. Fills up nicely. That filler takes down about 15 teams, and you get a few people buying, five or six people buying teams, and then you're down just a few. Goes quite nicely. Here we go. Good luck. First card, DeAndre Washington. Nice jumbo jersey. Nice. Joey Bosa. Nice one there. Great Expectations. And we got Malik Collins out of 99. And the Marcus Ayers at a 199. And your book is going to be a duel. Jared Goff and Farrell Cooper. Dual jerseys. 99 out of 199. Yeah, it's hit or miss. They have really nice books. And I like the silhouette autos. But the die cut guys, you really don't know. I really don't like those. Yes, it's like Crown of Playbook. Yeah, definitely things they can do there. You know, preferred basketball is really nice. The books are a lot different and nicer. Alright guys, well, 6 a.m. my time, I'm closing down. The kids are going to be up in a couple hours to hunt eggs, and I can't be too much of a zombie tomorrow. So I'm going to hit the hay for a couple hours. I'll be back at it Easter night. Hope you guys have a great day. Safe on the roads and all that good stuff. And have a great day, and come see me tonight. And I'll be breaking more BBT, Flawless, NT, all that good stuff. Hey guys, take it easy.